Hey guys, welcome back to some JT3, all the dumb stuff back on the channel, you know. So basically what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be showing how to turn a tap on, hot and cold. So yeah, let's get started on this insane tutorial. Alright, let's go. So basically, what you want to come over, and you want to be like, so you want to put your head under the knob, let's say the knob, under the knob. And if you want on cold, you see the blue there, so that's that way. And if you want on hot, see that there, red, hot. You want to see it. Alright, so basically, see the blue? You want to actually lift it up and then it turns on. And the more you lift it up, the more powerful it goes. So if you only want on light, just like that. Simple. Then you want on powerful, then you like that. Now to the hot. We can do middle one, no one cares, no one. Right, so hot, nice and light. Then go you, get it. Nice and, yeah, more powerful. So yeah, that's basically it. We'll also be doing more tutorials later on within the next few days, so make sure you keep watching. Yep, that's the word. Yeah, you ready? So, let's just use that tutorial again, just in a faster motion. Get soap, get cold, power, rub. Yep. Rub them together. Cop that soap into your voice. Rub it, go up, push it down so it turns off, and there we go. Wipe your hands on the towel, and you're done. Right, like and subscribe, see you later.